Listen, Arab. Someone's on to us.
At the docks, Robert tried to kill us. He's not working alone.
If this goes wrong, the crate will be pissed.
All right? Stay safe. All the shipments have been made. If anything happens, tell me. I gotta go now.
Well, my inside man, Robert, hasn't reported back to me yet.
Dead, mostly.
Well, I'm gonna have to confront the air myself.
Looks like we finally get to meet. All right then. And it's all here?
Indeed.
So this high quality meth, eh? What percentage?
100%.
Oh yeah. Oh, that is good shit. Yeah, good shit. Yeah, very good. Continuing this deal, 8% for you, 8% for you, and sole credit to you. Oh, by the way, what exactly are you supposed to be? I mean, I don't know much about you, but...
One being, one soul. That's what we are. People from around the world have come to me. They now recognize my ways. I have visions. I see why the grass grows. How the sun shines. They praise me because I am the host. Because one day I will become them, and they will become me.
Yeah, that's something you got there. The American portion is finished. I'll be enjoying myself at my outpost. See you later.
Done your damn work. Give me the pulse bombs. Now! The drugs. Don't forget about the drugs.
I got something better.
This is a cherry Coke.
It's not like any other. I made it myself.
Thank you.
Logan!
Danny wants to talk with you. You think that'll work?
Calm down.
It's time for me to leave.
Put some clothes on.
I'm telling you, this reserve is safe. I have nothing to worry about. Arnold, I know you are timid about this, but this reserve is secured tightly. I should not have to worry about anyone.
I gotta go.
Did you find me?
I don't need to question that. All that matters is that you're cornered and you're about to die.
You realize if you kill me, you're dead. Gone.
Look, I might die, but as long as you're gone, the world will be a much better place than it already is.
You're gonna have to catch me first. You missed me. I never thought you would get me. Big things are coming. Big! Those drugs, they're going over the border, and you can't do shit.
I don't care about that right now. I just care about ending you.
Do what you must. Telling you shit.
Well, I guess you're just not gonna live. Yeah, Mitch. The air? Gone.